We're down here at the IBEW Hall on 7th Street in downtown Allentown, where 11 of our building trades and some of our other community organizations, LTRIC, the Workforce Investment Board, are helping us out today find jobs for folks who live here in downtown Allentown. We have a booming industry here in Allentown in the Lehigh Valley. We have construction going on all over the place here in downtown, along the riverfront, and throughout the region. And it's so very important that our trades get qualified people in there to build our hospitals, to build our schools, to build our office buildings, to rebuild our roads and our bridges. And at the same time, folks here in downtown Allentown are so desperately looking for those good, high-paying jobs. So my job is frankly just to play matchmaker. Let's bring the folks that are looking for jobs with the unions that are looking for good folks to rebuild our community. And so I'm really excited to be here at the IBEW. Thank all of our community partners, Lehigh Valley Building Trades, and the members that were able to join us today. I know more wanted to be here, but some scheduling snafus happened with LTRIC, with the Workforce Investment Board, my colleagues, Representative Schlossberg and Representative Jeanne McNeill. And I'd like to thank them all for coming out here and really helping us get some great jobs for some great people.